coming from the hole. You can't miss it.
You and your chameleons are fucking amazing.
I know, but don't tell them that, or else I may have to pay them more.
Ha! I'll keep an eye out and shoot my way in.
Good luck, honey. If you can't see the hole, look for the smoke.
Got it. Dale.
Started on the wrong side of this thing. Seriously. Some business to talk over?
Juan, backpack's here.
Danny, the situation has changed.
Don't want to hear it right now, Juan.
Si, he's a skin tag on a weasel's asshole.
Well.
But we just made a deal. McKay is offering us a fuck ton of cash if we let him go. We're talking real dinero, Danny.
No way Clara's good with this.
I'll deal with Clara. You and I both know the real war starts the first minute Castillo dies. And you can't win that fight without cash, trust me.
We've been doing pretty good with bullets.
Leave him alone and head back to the port. I'm on my way there now. It's time to celebrate. We won!
Adios, McKay.
Celeste para siempre, Danny.
Y Elena, I only wish Holron could have seen you put that fucker in the ground. Fuck McKay's money.
Let's hear it for Danny.
You should say something. I've given enough speeches.
Then I think it's only appropriate
You've
that I
say You've had your time,
that.
Lorenzo. Hmm? Lucky.
Today, for the first time in my life, I actually feel lucky. When I look into the eyes of your generation, I see the same fire, the same passion, the same hope I used to see in mine. Together, we have the chance to create something new. It's your turn. Let's make this Yara's last war.
La Moral, Legends of 67.
Bienvenidos al Este, Clara.
Welcome to Libertad.
Gracias, but no. La Moral's good on its own.
Is that right?
We'll help you kill Castillo, but we'll also keep an eye on Libertad. You want me to trust this wrinkled up abuelo to fix our Yara? No. We fight. We don't follow.
I like this one.
That's two of us. See you in Esperanza.
Vale. I know there are many who speak of the old Revolution of 67 like a dream. That these murderers were heroes? They will destroy your future, just as they did my father's. When I look into your eyes, I see lions. Libertad. La moral. Murderers of 67. These are lies. The truth? They are all known by the same name. Terrorista. I have a vision. To rebuild paradise. But these terroristas have made sure the cost of paradise will be blood. Let this be Yara's last revolution. Let us claim victory to the lions.
Coño. Wish you two were here. Now, where is this party at? Batter off.
Danny, head for Valle de Oros to help Massimo's Matanzas. Now that McKay is out of the picture, we have Anton where we want him.
You sound confident.
We have to be. We have to beat Castillo. The prize for second place is a bullet.
We're going to win. Viva Libertad, Clara.
Viva Libertad, Danny.
The least I could hope for was a good meal.
So what was the problem then?
We don't need his dirty fucking money.
Yara can survive without.
It's about time. I need you to do some dead drops for the cause. You drop off the vivero, I pick up the profits.
Who are the drops for?
You try these? I took one for research, now I can't stop. Turn my piss purple, you want one?
No. Who's paying us for the vivero, Juan?
Before we slit Castillo's throat, we should ask for more flavors.
It's the Yankees.
Worse. CIA.
The fucking CIA is in bed with Libertad? What's Clara think of this?
Well, if she knew, I would hope it'd be something like, thanks, Juan. I'm so happy to have guns to kill fascists named Castillo. Etc., etc.
Freedom costs money.
Clara doesn't ask. And I'll never tell. It's a private club. Just you, me, and lighthouses filled with Anton's candy. Clara needs to stay shiny for the people.
You're protecting her.
I'm not so sure I'm the only one looking out for Clara. Just remember, after La Revolución, she won't have time for a guerrilla like you.
Just in case.
That's the spirit, guerrilla.
tell you the time I brokered a deal between the Yankees and the Sinaloa cartel back in 89?
If I say yes, I feel like you are still going to tell me.
Fucking drug lords want to stash their cash in American real estate so they can launder it. $50 million deal, Danny.
That's great, Juan.
I even got them to throw in a few kilos of product. Sold it on the black market, but lost it all at the tables in Monte Carlo.
How is this helping me right now?
I get lonely. Suerte.
Te debo mi vida.
Ningún problema. One down. First package dropped off.
Okay, good. Hey, did I tell you about the time I brokered a deal for Gorbachev?
Let me guess. You made the deal. Took a cut for yourself. Lost it in a dumb bet you can't even remember.
I mean, yes?
I think this means we are family now.
Thank you.
Voilà.
I had hope for Clara, but I got you.
You thought I would have noticed Libertad selling my dinero to the Yankees?
You're a dead man!
When the guerrillas arrested my family in 67, me, Papa, was dragged to this very cell. I was put in the cell next door. 13. Like you, mijo. We used to talk every single night through this vent. I loved it. His voice taught me to be strong, to be a man. And then the guerrillas came every day under charge. Crime by crime, piece by piece he paid to the guerrillas. But we would still talk every single night. Until they took his tongue for his lies to Yara.
Stop! Papa, stop this!
Who is this girl here to you? I think we should skip a few steps, Raul.
Viva Libertad.
The attack. The Hotel Paraíso. Danny was there.
You told me that you hid in the tunnel.
Danny could have killed me. Could have given me to Libertad.
We have no time for lies.
I've stopped running. I've listened. I've learned. I've done everything you have asked. I will be El Presidente. Let Danny go.
I am not a monster, Diego. We will give them a chance.
Diego, not fucking right. tower burned. Castillo was waiting. He and his fucking general tried to kill me.
Glad you made it. I have to ask. Did you talk, Danny?
Not a fucking word.
Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
The kid, Diego, he saved my life.
What?
Shot Anton's general dead.
Old dog? Binga. This is good. This is very good. We are playing 4D chess in space now, Danny.
Fuck your 4D chess, Juan. I just got my molars ripped out.
Same thing happened to me back in the Congo. Except I did it to myself. Just chewing the front, like a rabbit.
And Juan, let's leave Clara out of it.
We got burned. That's all she needs to know. Clara's got enough to fucking deal with, let alone you almost getting torn to pieces.
Gracias.
Want to humiliate the army all by yourself? Idiota! You're never satisfied! How dare you? I do everything you want and this is how you thank me? Go then! See if I care! What do you want? You see what I put up with? Chicharrón would have been arroz con pollo if it wasn't for me. I took Chicharrón under my wing. Trained him to be the greatest cockfighter of Yara. But then the soldados came. Tried to arrest me for smuggling cash to La Moral. Chicharrón went on a rampage. When he tasted the blood of soldados, Yara's greatest guerrilla fighter was born. Cockfighting is beneath Chicharrón. He has an insatiable thirst to kill those who hurt the innocent. Like an idiota, I tried to control Chicharrón's rage. But now Chicharrón has run away from me to kill again. He's gone after the military kennel, where soldados are breeding an army of twisted dogs trained to kill guerrillas. But Chicharrón needs a warrior to protect him from himself. I will never be a warrior like Chicharrón. But you are a warrior. Just like Chicharrón. Join him. Rápido. Chicharrón has run off to fight the dog army alone.
Chicharrón, I'm Danny. You're more of a strong squawking type, I see. Not a big fan of evil dogs, apparently. I've never seen anything like it.
One soldado blood touched Chicharrón's beak. He was never the same. But now, I can trust that he has found a companion who will protect him on his quest for justice.
Protection? It's fucking terrifying.
Paint his name on the water tower. They all who come, no one fear the name Chicharrón.
Sure. Do you want us back on the farm?
I will come to you. Chicharrón's purpose for justice has only just begun.